Carly, Harry. Well, I'm not going to introduce the song. Sing it.
Thanks, Roisin. This is a song that's written to my family. My grandfather, Jack O'Reilly, sang it, and that's where I first heard it as a child in Pembroke Cottages in Donegal. Emmett's Grave. Somebody did research on it in 2003, on the 200th anniversary, and the perceived wisdom was initially that it was in St. Werber's Church, and it's not there. Then it was thought it was in Glasnevin, and it's not there. The current research has shown that he may have been buried in a tomb owned by the man that Pat mentioned in his song, Dr. Trevor, who had the tomb in St. Paul's Church in North King Street over here. The other thing is that he also may be buried, so part of may be buried in the church called St. Peter's in Angel Street. So you pay your money and you make your choice, okay? So that's the wisdom now. Research by a man called Thomas Murphy did research on it. The struggle is over, the boys are defeated. All our lands surrounded with sadness and gloom. We were defeated and shamefully treated. And I, Robert Emmett, awaiting my doom. Hung, drawn and quartered, sure that was my sentence. But soon I will show them, no coward am I. My crime was the love of the land I was born in. A hero I've lived, and a hero I'll die. Sing it. Bold Robert Emmett, the darling of Erin. Bold Robert Emmett will die with a smile. Farewell, companions, both loyal and daring. I lay down my life for the Emerald Isle. The bark was at anchor, awaiting to take me over the billows to the land of the free. But I must see my sweetheart, for I know she will cheer me. And with her I will sail far over the sea. But I was arrested and cast into prison, tried as a traitor, a rebel, a spy. But no one can call me a knave or a coward. A hero I've lived, and a hero I'll die. Bold Robert Emmett, the darling of Erin. Bold Robert Emmett will die with a smile. Farewell, companions, both loyal and daring. I lay down my life for the Emerald Isle. Hark the bells tolling, I well know its meaning. My poor heart tells me it is my death knell. In comes the warder, the clergy is leading. I have no friend here to bid me farewell. Goodbye, old Ireland, my parents and sweetheart. Comrades in arms, to forget you must try. I was proud of the honour, it was only my duty. A hero I've lived, and a hero I'll die. Bold Robert Emmett, the darling of Erin. Bold Robert Emmett will die with a smile. Farewell, companions, both loyal and daring. I lay down my life for the Emerald Isle.